All right. Here we go. Gonna get a PB this time. So we're learning, figuring some stuff out, ironing out the kinks.
What is this place? Was loud.
I mean, with some of these tricks, it's gonna take a while to. Make them consistent. Oh, spooky. I'll probably jinx this run by saying it, but I'm really surprised out of everything that's going well, or everything that's going wrong, that Shantytown's airwalk is been like first try both times tonight. That's the one I was like the most afraid of, besides like Bunker. So hopefully just one box works. That's all I need, right? Should be. So it would really suck.
Gotta get out of here.
You lift up a box and it just didn't go in there at all. Bounce it, yeah. Having just one on there seems like not good. Whee! Oh, time to mash my potatoes. And mash. Eventually I'll come back and learn the intro out of bounds. At some point. Both of them, I guess. Well, we saved 2 seconds on that one. No, I had a 607 before, so.
That's cool.
Oh my god, Tomb Raider. Whoa. Oh no, not Sam. Okay. Go down, get checkpoint, reload that bad boy. I'm calm. Reset. That was just tragic.
I can do this.
Oh, terrible timing on this too. I better hit the steer first try. Nice two-shotter.
The key to using any weapon is focus.
All right, I'll take that trade.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat.
All right, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
I mean, it wasn't like first try, but still better. Take it.
What are these markings? What am I doing? This is insane.
No, oh my god, why? Oh, I love climbing segments in this game. Save it, save it. Here. There we go. Oh, God. Get a little too, like, cavalier with some of my routing. God damn it. As always, I cannot stand these campfire menus. Hate them. They're trash. Throw them in the trash. Throw them in this flaming trash can. I probably should go for skipping that lantern or torch or whatever. I don't think it's like too crazy difficult. Incredible. Okay. I don't know if it was the first run or the last run. I remember that split being like 18 minutes though, so that's better. That might have been the first run, I don't know. Yeah, if I play like new, like if I actually use my keyboard for the menus and stuff, it'd be fine, but because I'm like a very mouse-based menu kind of guy, it's not great. Oh my god. You'd be a little bit more conservative with my rolling. I think that probably helps. Like, taking it a little slow and not getting caught, it's infinitely better than trying to rush it and getting caught. So did I save half a second, potentially, versus losing, like, 30 seconds? Not worth the trade-off. Rush, 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 rush. Whoa, he did. He real did.
Thank you.
Imagine getting arrowed in the face. Living your life, and then just one day you just get a fucking arrow right between your eyes. Seems like a horrible way to go out.
Everything okay?
What?
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh god, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I have no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
I'll try.
Just got word from the West Beach.
I didn't get the checkpoint because I guess those other nerds heard me. Sick. Why am I crouched? They're shooting at me, maybe? I don't know. Fuck it. Let's reload. No crash. No, please, no crash. No crash. No crash. Please. Don't do it. Don't do it. Think we're past the point? I think we're good. Oh boy. For this jump, I want to make sure I look at the corner a bit more than I have been. Okay, yeah, it's like really look at it. Look at it! Ah, woo! It's like the start of every airwalk, I either get like right away or like I'm really bad at it. Like this is just really, really bad. take that. I think I'm gonna fall back down here in a second. Oh! Hey, we take those, we take those. Let's go!
Hey, hey, wake up, wake up! We got an intruder! Come on, grab him!
That's much better. I've been doing today.
Okay,
obviously, the first part was kind of sketchy.
They counted on you.
Got through it just fine.
What the hell? Need backup! You're gonna die! You got it! Hey, how many are there? Target guy!
I think this is a perfect example of just me just not understanding tricks and it's like eventually getting them. Yeah, like. I just know to jump off that thing and then jump over the door and eventually it'll work. Dirty tricks, back out. I thought you could just go left.
Snow. This isn't normal. Huh?
Yeah, even if like the rest of the run's not super, super great, like I'm really happy with that handful of tricks. No, I just jumped too late. Oh, that sucks. There's no backup for this, is there? I can go back to the last campfire, right? Actually, that would be the backup, yeah. Sheesh, alright, cool. Like the one time I can use a campfire. It's a safe. Oh boy. Alright. Nah, I mean, it's gonna be faster just to do this until I get it and then learn whatever I need to know. It's like the only time besides like the beach later on that could even unload a campfire save. God damn it. There's another out of bounds, oh, is there? Interesting. This is going to be a flip-flop run where all the tricks I've been getting like first try every time, like the skip, are going to go wrong, and all the stuff I've been messing up is going to be fucking smooth as hell. Yeah, it just jumps so late. Four. Alright, unfortunate, but yeah. Okay. It is what it is. Gotta reach for the stars. Oh my god. Gotta reach. Wow. It's so beautiful. Even failing the, what I'd say is a big out of bounds of that split, Still says gold. It's kind of crazy. But I guess I got the door and the pipe skip like quickly enough, so made up for it.
Need to find a way to light this fuel. This should do the trick.
So cinematic. It's only 10 o'clock and I'm starting to yawn. See. No radio controls. No radical cats. No rancid cabbages. Restart checkpoint. I probably just forgot to do that there, to be honest with you. So I haven't been reloading that like at all. Where? Oh, well, I got too much momentum and then it threw me back down. Think I'm ending up in the water again? Yeah, okay. I am perfectly fine with that. I think I ascended a little too early and I kind of like lose all my height and momentum before getting around to that corner. But I will not complain about dropping in the water. Oh my god, fuck off. Fuck off, thank you. Grab the rope. I will complain about this. Like, come on. Just grab the rope, please. For the love of God. Up here.
Guard looks clear. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right.
Hey, look out!
There's the signal.
Anyone out there? Ralph?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Roth. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know. And I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or
Come
women?
On. We gotta get back.
Are you with Lara?
Shut up and let me get in.
We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with
Heading you. Down the mountain.
We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
I cut back a little bit more than I wanted, but it might still work. Yes! Let's go. Yeah, I didn't mean to, like, turn my camera left when I did. That really could have fucked me.
Hey, Lara. Roth told us about the plane.
I know there's, like, really no point in doing this, but...
Hey, Lara. Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Whee!
Old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry, she's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck. These ruins predate the Kofun period. The Queen. Himiko? Captain Jessup? Oh my god.
Oh wait, no, the cutscene happens there. Yeah, okay. That's where I should split them. Not further on. Alright. Yeah, it's a much better splitting sprint. Splitting splint? Splint sounds like a Pokemon name. It's Sploint. Dead.
What's happening here?
Half split, half joint. Whoa. Shit's gonna get you so high. Getting a little carried away. Okay, hold on, hold on. Take that part slow. Got the trick first try, so let's not throw it away. There we go. Oh God, oh God. A little scary. Say, please, please don't drop out of the world here. Is this gonna work? Does it matter where I pull it from? Okay, sweet. Don't actually need to be in the middle. Oh, it's so loud. So stupid. Come on. You guys can suffer. I gotta take my headphones off. It's so loud. Inputs, like, just don't work here half the time. I guess I'll just hop. No rolling for me.
When we can go in together.
Probably should just kept shooting. I don't want to deal with it though. My habit of just like always wanting to spam jump just almost got me killed there. I mean, I don't really mind, like, the jumps or whatever. It's just so loud, I hate failing it. It's the main thing. Like, it's really hard to focus on when the jump, when you just, just can't hear a goddamn thing. Whee! Whoa! Let's see if I get fire arrows this time around. Oh man, I'm so sleepy. So goddamn sleepy. Some weird noises? Oh, for sure. For sure. Move in, move in. You don't like heavy breathing noises? She's trapped!
You surround her! There's nowhere for her to go!
I still don't know why. It's like once I clear everyone off, it just works perfectly fine.
There's nowhere for her to go.
Like the second that there's enemies here, it just like doesn't work.
She's trapped. I surround her. There's nowhere for her to go.
Cause I'm like in a crouched animation trying to like run away from him, it seems like, I don't know. Alright, if I don't get it this time, I'm just gonna fucking kill everyone off, like usual. Yeah, I don't get that. Love the Molotov. It's a great addition. Yeah, it's like she wants to be in cover. Even when not in cover. And that I think that's the problem. Maybe it's not, but that doesn't seem like it'd be a good thing. Like, the one time I did clip through without killing these guys off, I think that's what caused the next clip to be so awful. I don't know if there's, like, a way to clear that state of being or not. Yeah, there's something about enemies being alive that causes some issues with that, that I don't understand. Nice. That's an awesome car. I bet that guy's got a huge dick. Said nobody. It goes, you know, we're piecing stuff together. No! Fuck my life. It's so annoying because it's so far back. That's the part I feel. The easy bit. Well, there's some good moments here and there, but then there's just some frustrating bits as well. Like, that's really frustrating. Also doesn't help that I'm just like very tired at the moment. When I get tired, my patience goes out the window. More speedrunners of 2013, you know, picking it up. Trying my best. Yeah, I was gonna say it didn't go right at the start.
How can they live like this?
Bet is overrated? Bet is underrated. What are you talking about? You know how great sleep is. Fuck me. Like, I don't know. That one death just triggered me. Got triggered. Trigger warning. It's a trial run of death. I mean, doesn't that sound great? A nap for eternity? Like, oh my god. Oh god, fuck me, yeah. I tried to go back right and that was just a mistake. I should know better. Oh man. Lara. I hate this guy. I think I'm realizing I should just play this game without sound on. I think that would just, like, half the stuff that annoys me about this game is the audio. How are you? Very tired at the moment, but hello, not good. There we go. That's probably the worst I've done that trick all tonight. I mean, I think all the other ones were like first try, so. Is what it is.
You there, Lara?
Alex, I've been trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Whee! I'm kind of sad there's not like a dedicated crouch button so I can just teabag when I get to spots like that, where I just wait around. Well, I don't know anything about the anniversary, so.
Alex said that you're on your way down.
Couldn't tell you.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Lara, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
Are they building a boat on a mountain? So they're bad guys. Through? Oh, for sure, for sure. What the fuck? Oh, that threw me off. Can I save this? No. Okay, that's... I love clicking on stuff and it not working. My patience is gone. Left and never came back. Yeah, I just I didn't have the speed. God damn it. I still really do not understand the end of this airwalk. Mainly because I can't really see where she's at all. So it's like I'd lose track of where I need to aim and everything. Rather unfortunate. As I said, it's death. I'll start climbing too high. Yeah, fuck. Okay. Sure. Is starting too low. What's up, Big Bad Bones? Alright, why am I fucking with the beginning now? think I can save it from down here. Maybe I can. No, I think it's fucked. I think I've tried this before, and you just hit the stupid void trigger thing anyways. Yeah, I should just reload it instantly. It's actually surprising how, like, fine of a line you have to stick to. Now, there's just tons of spots that either kill you, throw you into the void, fuck up your camera, take away your momentum. Pretty crazy. Yeah, like, this is chalked. Alright, I just... It's getting worse. I want to finish this run and go to bed, to be honest. I enjoy running this game, but right now I'm too tired to deal with a trick I don't understand. It's not even, like, hard. It's just a lack of knowledge. Like, the airwalks, when I know what to do, like, I've been getting significantly better at them in just a couple of runs. Yeah, I don't know how to finish this trick. It just works sometimes, and other times it doesn't. Ah, blah 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 blah. I also gotta remember, I've only done this trick 4 times. Like, actually gotten it to work 4 times. So far. Like, very inexperienced. Alright, just lost all momentum. Yeah, from, like, this point here to getting to the bunker, I am not super sure on how to do it, but, hey, it works. Alright, thank God. Get me out of this. Whoop. But yeah, see, like, airwalks themselves really aren't that hard to do. Like, that was fucking so easy. I mean, it's also, like, a lot shorter of a one, and it's easy to start, but... Yeah, we took out the beach split. Okay, sweet. Get my bow, other bow, fast travel. I mean, the tricks are really cool in this game, but like I said, still too new to really understand how to do everything the way it needs to be done. We'll get there. I didn't check if I had fire. Okay. Yeah, I didn't get fire arrows again. I don't know what I'm doing incorrectly. Did not get fire arrows there. So I haven't gotten them at all today. I feel like if it was just a random occurrence, I'd get them at least once, maybe. I don't know. Shit's kind of weird.
Where the hell are you?
Oh no, what's happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No! I've got to get back there.
I mean, luckily it's not like the biggest deal in the world because I do have the torch, but it is kind of strange. Oh boy, I'm just so ready to just crawl in bed. Yeah, I feel so old saying that at 11 p.m. Like, all right, time to call it a night. Ask about next time you're in chat. Hell yeah.
Raya.
Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.
So like normally you go up to like the plane in Shantytown, right, to get the fire arrows. Is that where it is?
Find in there.
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
We just don't even go up to it all.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped.
So the fact that we get them is very strange. They're not plane, like helicopter or whatever it is. Now let's have a cleaner fight.
Let's go.
Cleaner fight and try to do a scramble jump at the end of that one clip. See what happens.
More people means more danger.
that it could be coincidence. I just happened to do a scramble jump or go for one, and it worked. Samurai, the Queen Stormguard. Or it could have been the key.
Not me or Sam. Shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
Oh my god. Can't stop yawning. Can't stop, won't stop. Yeah, the fact that you can even get them in this is strange then. Considering you don't get like the rope ascender. Stuff like that. Alright, when I get in get past the fire, no jumpies. Past the fire, no jumpies. Jumpies. Sing LOL, or are you doing the thing where it's like a person drowning, putting their hands up out of the water? And human roars. No! Speaking Russian.
Shooting! Hold him up!
That was a wombo combo. Oh my god. Dude, sometimes enemies just take too many shots. Run away, run away, run away. Get up here, get up here, get up here. Of course the thing went fucking flying away. Where's the archer? He's down here somewhere. There he is. Okay. Not great, but not the worst. Out of that type of ammo. Once again, not bad. Not great, not bad. When you clip too far and end up back in bounds. Just lovely. Too far, too far, too far. Cool, got in here at least, so that's like half the problem. And the last bit is this fun trick. I want to try doing a scramble jump to see if it would... Could have been very coincidental. Kind of looks like it probably was. drop down. I was really hoping the scramble jump idea was the... maybe scramble while holding... there might be something to do with scramble after all, but... holding right as well? Maybe? Pause champ? Might be something there. I don't know. Needs more investigation. Unless I massively fuck up the tower climb, this should PB. Probably close to like 15 minutes. Tower climb's only like 5 minutes. Well, tower climb plus boss fight. It's like 5 minutes. Yeah, it's definitely like the bunker airwalk, the shantytown door clip, that out of bounds right at the end. Those are like the big three problems. The shantytown door is like way less important than the other two. It's still like a problem I should figure out. I kind of have ideas on how to fix them. I mean, Shantytown, it just seems like it's a in combat stance sort of thing. That's a problem. I don't know if there's a way to avoid that or get out of it. I'm also not getting fire arrows there, so maybe something ties in with that. The bunker, I don't know the pathing at the end. And then... the trick at the very end, the out of bounds. I just, don't exactly know what you need to... That's so fucking stupid. Don't know the method for clipping. How did the thing... I can accept the janky climb stuff, more so on spots where you're like jumping, having some issues, but that's just a problem that should have been caught in playtesting. That stupid fucking climb on the rope thing. Yeah, that's not even a problem if you're trying to go fast. That's just a problem with the game. You know. Like, that's a problem you'd run into playing this game casually. I was jumping up in a straight line. I wasn't holding a direction. I jumped straight up. And the game said, go fuck yourself. Nice first try. Let's go. Blap. Anyways, I started blasting. Sheesh. 14, almost 15 minute PB. Still some very obvious spots for time save. But, a lot of stuff early game went really well. 135.54. That's not a good screenshot. That's a better screenshot. Flaming Skull. Oh, I don't have like the terribly glitched music here. That's cool. You can actually watch this for like half a second. So because I got the skip first try and I didn't reload it. Possibly. Officially faster than Glitchless. Woo!
I'm here.
I'm so fast. I mean, my goal was like a 130. So I think that goal probably needs to be moved down a bit. Fourth run completed. Not bad. Not too shabby. So beautiful. Oh my god. Whoa, Tomb Raider. And we didn't even read any tombs. What a sad day.